When you're thinking about teaching your child or helping your child to read better, it's important to remember that there are different skills involved. The skills of decoding and the skills of comprehension and understanding can be working at quite different levels. Now, decoding is the act of looking at letters and converting those letters into sounds in your head and then turning those sounds into meaningful words and sentences. Learners who are still working on their decoding skills are often developing their comprehension skills ahead of their decoding skills. So it's important to make sure that they are getting lots of opportunities to listen to and discuss stories. Now, in order to develop good decoding skills, children should be reading books at the right level for them. They should be between 90 and 95% accurate with anything that they read. If they're reading at an independent level, so that would be 95% accurate or more, that would be good for them to develop their confidence. If it's something a bit newer, a bit more challenging for them, you still want them to be reading at least 90% of the words accurately. Otherwise, it's going to lead to this frustrational level. So it's important to remember this. This is quite a handy way of doing it. When your child is reading, think of the five-finger rule. So if they're reading a page and you count five mistakes or more with your fingers, then the book is not suitable for developing their decoding skills.